Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. The damn dog. And me and Carlyle are here. We finally finished exploring Bruma. At least I think we've been everywhere. And now we have a few quests to do. In town before we leave. Now, I don't remember exactly where this guy is. Someone humming. There's something that's down here. Oh, you're humming.
Gerals are very cold this time of year. Oh, God. And every time of year.
Yep. Get that distinct impression that yes, it is cold here. Alright. Wow. It took me over 2 years to not be tired of Skyrim, guys. I can't explain it. I've heard other people...
I'm here from Apple Watch to sell our homemade apple cider.
Have I talked to you?
I bet sometimes I feel intimidated. Be more careful.
Yeah, just a bit intimidated, I can tell. Oh. I think it's down here then. Oh, yeah, here he is. Oh, he sleeps here? Poor guy. Rosatus Thesaurus? This book contains a long list of flowery alternatives to commonly used words and phrases. But there's no pages. I'm literally clicking to turn the pages and nothing. Okay. Guess it's a work in progress. So yeah, I was saying... I've heard other people say this, they were just tired of Skyrim. So tired, like it was just... Got to the fact that things that were like... exciting or interesting before just were... not, and that's what I had. Just like, when I finally finished Skyrim, I just felt like unbelievably, like, ugh, not Skyrim. You know, that's why I originally wanted to get into a bunch of quest mods and stuff, and I was like, no, how about some other games, you know? And so, well, here I am, back again, and my next Skyrim mod is going to change the game so completely. It's not going to be, from what I hear, that recognizable to Skyrim. Talking about, what do you call it? By Sure AI? God, I can't remember the name. Getting so bad at remembering the names of things lately. Enderal, yeah. That's after this. So I think I've got all his fines collected? Or his, debts owed him?
Razada the Resplendent greets you! How can my arcane ability and esoteric enlightenment help you on this fine day?
It can't, but I think I've got all your payment, right?
Indeed it is. Why are you looking at me like that? Go on, shoo!
Where's my payment? My reward?
Ah, right, that small matter. Oh, slipped my mind.
Sure it did.
Here, take this spell tome. I came up with the spell myself, you know. To conjure a zombie. I modified the standard spell to make it more effective. And I believe you will like the results.
Cowardly zombie thrall?
Rizada the Resplendent. Enchanter extraordinaire. Illusionist incredible. Restorer
remarkable. Distinguished. Tell it to somebody who gives a crap. Alright, what else do we have to do? Alright, Frozen Grotto, that's far away. Ask the Soldiers, right. A Pale Pass. At least we know where that is. Gather information from nobles. At Castle Bruma. Oh, okay. Guess we still have this. Hired me to investigate the kidnapping of his wife. This is part of this? Gather information. Where does this happen? Oh, over here? No, that's custom destination. I guess it doesn't show, at least I don't think so. Frozen Grotto, yeah, that's one of those other. Really? We can go all the way over here? That'd be sweet. Now, I know you can't go into the Imperialist City itself, they're still working on that. Still, this is quite a bit of area. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to get rid of that. I don't remember. I think it's maybe delete key? No. Okay, that's a possibility. Underpaw cave. This is other stuff, okay. Right. I'll do this now. Speak with Adius Villius about charges leveled against Dartacto. Bear pelts, Greenwood. We're not even to speak to Realmte. Where's Realmte? Get cider, Apple Watch. Back to Fort Pale Pass. Two things back there. Capstone Cave. Put up Fighters Guild posters around Bruma. Convince Cyrodiil not to press charges against Bentior. Alright, oh, we've got a bunch of things to do then. Let's go back into the castle.
Suckered by the Synod, weary of the whispers.
Weary of you, actually. Does this show up here? I guess these quests don't show up. Cyrodiil is the... I'm not sure. Cyrodiil. Count Cyrodiil?
Hello.
Nope.
Is there something I can do for you?
Rignar. Looking for a Cyrodiil, Captain of the Guard.
Think any of those dragons from Skyrim will find their way over here?
If they do, I'll kill them. Maybe he's in barracks. It's late, right? So he might be sleeping? Hi. Oh, is there these reports?
Hello.
How you doing? This is the second time we have received complaints of Birdson distributing his museum brochures slightly too enthusiastically. If he continues to ignore our warnings, feel free to slap him a suitable fine. Glad you can read these, like, just as long as you put them back.
Those are dexterous hands. Bet you've picked a few locks in your day. Well, don't get any ideas here.
Oh, I have some ideas with these dexterous hands, but not what you're thinking. Dartacto. Icewind Traders owner Sadius Perusius accuses Dartacto of robbing his store. He reports that a bunch of deer hides were stolen during the night and believes he knows who stole them. This may be enough to finally arrest the cat. even, like, arrest a cat, right? Arrest the cat, even if the investigation ends up finding no evidence.
An enchanter! Think you can make this old blade spitfire? Yeah, I'll take that as a no.
Yeah, I'm sure you got some fire in you.
Civilian?
Us guards, we're well trained. We miss nothing.
Uh-huh.
Just keep that in mind.
You've been missing stuff.
See it? Report it.
I don't even know if he's in here. If he is, he's asleep. I'm just...
Zombies tend to haunt caves. Be careful if you decide to go treasure hunting.
Oh, God. You're making me jump on people. These are just guards. Where's the...
See it? Report it.
Citizen.
It's late. It might not be about.
Seen any goblins around? Primitive little things, but damn if they won't swarm you.
Well, I'm sure they would. Who's this?
Can I help you? Bye.
Bye. Oh. It's 12 in the afternoon. Checking the Lord's Manor as the dog's pushing me. Looking for Lord. Lord's Manor. Should be Lord's about. Why are so many people sleeping? I guess there was a night... The night shift? Working on the night shift. Let me in. Do I have this book? Literally nobody here. Now I'm seen because that's a dog. At least it should be. Yeah, they see everything. Uh-huh. Scarred, okay. What's this way? Guest wing? They gotta be around here somewhere, these people.
Greetings.
I'm assuming go to your great hall. Service hall? Can't be anyone in the service hall. What is this door? It should open... Oh my god. The cook's in here. I can't move when you stand there like that. Look, and I hurt myself somehow. Oh my god.
I've heard about your silver tongue.
Yeah.
Won't let you talk your way out of an arrest, though. Bear that in mind.
Okay, thanks. So shut up. Is this back where I came from? Yep. What?
I'm placing you under arrest.
Oh, God.
Now, speak your piece.
I don't have time for this, do you?
A small-time criminal? Not what I want on my service record. Go turn yourself into some other guard. I'm not stooping to your level.
That actually worked? Okay, bye. Because I jumped off of stairs? I need people. I don't remember who all these people are. Is this the captain of the guard? That is Bruma guard. Dungeon. Let's check the dungeon. Maybe the captain's in there.
I could have sworn you. Aha!
What? Aha.
Come to turn yourself in, eh?
Nope, I'm good. Get the feeling I'm on the run here. I don't know whatever gave me that idea. It stops me from getting away from people when I have to get away from them. Some fruitless searching here. The barracks we've been to. The guy's out here though. The dog's in the way now. Let's just hope he doesn't grab me on the way out. Bye. Lord's Manor. And this place was, I thought, was a lot bigger. So they want to find him because he leaves these pamphlets around. There's got to be more to the Lord's Manor. That can't be it. Don't try arresting me. Oh, God.
Criminal! You've broken Imperial law! I'd advise you pay your fine or go to jail.
Let's get this straightened out. Your stolen goods are going back to their rightful owners, and you're coming with me.
Why? I've had it with this crap, really. Let me go! I have to escape! Okay, now where was I? Where's he running?
Oh look, an infant. How quaint.
Oh yeah? Since when- oh, this is the guest wing. Since when are infants quaint? There are always infants somewhere. Okay, service hall. Great hall, where I came from. Lord's Manor. What's down here? This came from here, right? Is there anybody?
I'm Sinja. Sinja Strongmind. I'm one of the nobles of County Bruma. Is there anything I can help you with?
Did I talk to her yet?
Can I help you?
Yeah. Do you know of any nobles that hired mercenaries recently?
I heard of 2 raids on bandits in the last few months. There was Operation Strong Arm, and another.
Operation Strong Arm?
The other one was Animitas, if memory serves. But Strong Arm was my idea. Afraid that's all I can remember, though. Things move quickly here in the castle.
Who did you hire for the raid?
I hired just some common, everyday mercenaries, really. Nothing particularly special about them. as far as I recall.
Hmm. No name for their group or anything? Was the raid successful?
Yes, it was. The bandits were cleared out, and the ringleader killed. Minimal casualties on their side.
Where were the bandits holed up?
They were holed up in Plundered Mine, as far as I remember.
Okay.
More have probably moved in by now, sadly. I swear, bandits breed faster than skeevers in a keck of black briar.
Mead?
Bye.
Boy. Nice set of books you got. The Wolf Queen. Rising Threat. Well, I'll be going.
What is it?
Nothing much.
Watch your back outside the city walls. We can't be charging to your aid if a timber wolf catches your scent.
You won't need to be doing that. I eat timber wolves for breakfast. Actually, no, I save those for lunch. Who's this?
Good afternoon.
Oh, Afana.
I'll see you.
Nothing more to say to her.
Needing it in? Go to the Gerald View. There's another tavern in town, the Restful Watchman, but it... Well...
Okay, come in. Oh, Jesus. Savory clothes. Hey. Excuse me.
You know what's even more satisfying than arresting a criminal? Seeing them rot in a cell.
Yeah, whatever you're into. Everyone's got their vice, you know what I'm saying? So, alright.
Hmm?
Anything else to say to him? Oh, yeah. What about a certain raid on the Midas? Orc mercenaries? Do they ring a bell?
What? No. No, of course not. That's preposterous.
Oh my god. But Sinja mentioned another raid on a Midas. Her raid wasn't the only one.
Nothing that I recall. Apologies.
All right.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Yeah, bye-bye. I can go up or down. Down is... Service Hall. What's this door? Yeah, I think there's some places I haven't been yet. I don't know. Come on in. There's a book under the... Talos Mistake. I read that. I need to check out the service hall. So I wonder what it is that randomly they arrest me. I mean, I get that I incurred a fine for going in someone's house after dark or something. But I don't know why all the other guards don't arrest me, and then some random guard just be like, yep. Like this guy, I'm kind of skittish around him. He ran all the way up here to arrest me. Maybe they check, and at some point they realize the stuff is gone.
Criminal. You've broken imperial law. I'd advise you pay your fine or head to jail.
How have I... Just by being up here? You see, I just encountered a fine. I don't have time for this, do you?
A small-time criminal? Not what I want on my service record. Go turn yourself into some other guard. I'm not stooping to your level.
I'm not supposed to be in here or something? Treasure room door. Well, I didn't unlock that. You saw me. He wants to arrest me, doesn't he? Irma? Can I talk to you? Irma? Grow? Shub? Stuff?
Not many people openly roam the castle. Is there a reason for your visit?
I've talked to her.
Try not to trip and smash anything, yeah? If you do, you're cleaning it up yourself.
He's waiting to arrest me, isn't he?
Have for dinner.
Let's go. Maybe they don't like me jumping around. Let me go. Let me... Ugh. Okay. Maybe I'll go find these people out in the city. I really don't know. I need to find a Cyrodiil. I don't remember who he is. Or where to find him.
Come to turn yourself in, huh?
Oh, no. I need to talk to you about, what's his name?
Aha!
What? You're making a mistake. I have to talk to you about Dr. Tacto.
No, the mistake is all yours, scum.
Oh, God.
Now answer to the law.
Any chance I could talk you into overlooking this?
Well, when you put it like that... Okay, I'll look the other way. This time.
Hey, can I talk to you actually about something? Ugh.
Goodbye.
I can't talk to him.
I promise, I won't blow it on Mead again. I just need some new shoes, or I'll lose my toes. One coin is all I ask. Is that really so much?
You're a veteran?
Aye, that I am. Fought in the Great War against the Dominion. I lost my weapon, lost my sight, and lost my freedom.
Or me.
Can't do much now on account of my eye. If only I had an extra septum to help me buy a loaf of bread.
That's pretty sad. You have any memories, of your time as a soldier?
Lots of them. I was there, you know. At the Battle of the Red Ring. I saw the bloodshed. The chaos. I had a journal. Kept a record of all that I went through. But those damned bandits came through and stole all my belongings. Journal included.
I'll grab it.
Serves me right for trusting that slimy Argonian in the tavern. Towers and Corners, or whatever his name is.
I don't think that's his name. I could get the journal back for you.
You do that for an old beggar? Praise the divines! I'll reward you as best as I am able.
Okay, so we finished one quest, now we have another. What's the word around town?
I've heard a thing or two, but it's going to cost you.
Nah. This should cover it. Here's 5 gold.
Ah, yes. That's what I like. Thank you.
You might bunch of bread now.
What about that Underpall fort? They say necromancers are holed up there. Probably killing passerby and raising them as undead servo-whatsits.
Servants? Here, have another coin. I'm not gonna say beggar.
Bless you, madam. Bless you. Farewell.
Fare thee well. Oh, that's an actual quest marker. Wait a second. Now it's pointing at him.
Come to turn yourself in, huh?
No.
Talk to you later.
Alright, I can't deal with him yet, for whatever reason. Alright, so... Oh, that's right, I forgot we can do... Realm Tay, is it an Argonian? Convince Cyrodiil not to press charges against Bentior. He's the one... Oh. Oh, he's the one... No, he that wouldn't work with him. This is part of the main Skyrim that I never finished. Ravenrock. This one I actually found all those pendants. Didn't I? They're the same pendants I'm thinking of, yeah. So... The stuff is actually showing up now.
Come to turn yourself in, huh?
Oh, God. Oh, place the... Okay, that's what that is. Fighters Guild Recruiting. Sweet. Alright, cool.